guys, welcome to yet another episode of Life Pro. So today we have something we are doing Q&A. Actually, we have already started the video. Manuh doesn't know we have started the video, so we are going to call him, maybe see the reaction. Yeah, you guys should know what he does outside camera. So let's get Ninja Star.
Okay, so we're going to like call him right now. Maybe it's a surprise, we don't know. Okay, currently we are at home.
So guys, here is Manuh. We have already started, so Manuh, say hi to the people.
Yeah, hi guys. That was unexpected. Off guard, that is the name I was looking for.
Yes,
so happy to be here.
Yes. So today, what are you doing? Because I told them you're doing Q&A.
Q&A?
Yes.
Yeah, Q&A stands for question and answer.
Question and answer. Yeah, it's been some time now, we have not done any Q&A.
Yeah.
And I know people have.
Actually, you have never done it.
You have never done a Q&A.
Wow. And so today being the day that you are doing Q&A, we'd like to know maybe some questions about Life Pro,
yes.
Some comments which you have been getting in our videos. That's what we want to know.
Yes, and as we do this video, if you feel like leaving any question after the video,
yeah,
we'll do another Q&A after this.
Yes, after this.
Yeah, so let's go.
Yes, actually, it's so nice to see the cameraman in front of you.
You so much gonna disorder.
150. When you know, put on bacon and Madani in a month back.
So guys, we are here at a good restaurant about to do Q&A.
Yes, yeah. Q&A.
Actually, it's not just Q&A. We've been also talking about life course, what we've been doing, how the journey has been.
Yeah.
Yes. So,
yeah, and today, if you are around Nakuru, the good folk restaurant. And can you have it? Why you want to have it? Because this is a new place.
I love the lights. Different.
Yeah.
This place is unique.
Yeah.
I think it's new. Actually, I've never seen this place. I've passed by a couple of times. As Jaona, it's my first time.
But it looks so nice. Yes, and so. Yes, the good folk restaurant. We're going to do a video today here at this restaurant.
Yes.
So right now we are waiting for our meals. Already we have ordered.
Yes.
And
see.
Yes.
So what do you guys think? Better to form. So what do you think about this place?
This place was awesome.
Uh-huh.
The look of it is kind of the personal creator places. Very creative.
Very creative.
Unique.
That's the word. Yes. Duty.
This place is just.
It's cool. Yes.
Yeah, so guys, we are with a couple of friends.
Yes.
Thank you, the Q&A. Yeah, so stay tuned.
Yes. Right. Yeah, stay tuned. You know, I sound a bit quiet. Nubeni Konja.
He's too loud.
I'm trying to contain myself because I'm in this restaurant, so I'm trying to familiar myself. But never mind, chakule kikuja. The real me will come out.
Yes.
Me, 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 me
We just had our meal. Mula, it's a good place, by the way.
Yeah, very good, actually.
People are fine. Yeah, so, about Life Pro.
Yes.
Life Pro, people have been asking, why did you begin Life Pro? How did you come up with Life Pro? What does Life Pro mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I think we need to tackle that.
Yes.
Maybe explain to people why we started Life Pro.
Yes, so Life Pro. Life Pro, we began Life Pro itself. The first video, we uploaded the first video on 23rd of March.
23rd, yes.
That is last year.
Last year.
23rd of March last year. And
it's been a while.
It's been a while, actually. Yes, last year. So the whole of last year, we have been up. And we thank God even this year, already chance. So for us coming up with the name Life Pro, like, actually, for them in Asamanga, like, I normally see this is a name in Yikuja, like, from God. Because we were there trying to think of names.
What should we call this YouTube channel? Life, something, talent.
Because
we wanted to go, something like that.
Yeah.
And then Life Pro came.
Yeah, Life Pro came. And initially, we were going to do a probe. Used to mean, okay, if like trying to get to know more about something, and so for us, we want to get to know more about and to research more about life, but now in an artistic
way,
in terms of talent, in terms of art, and that's how we came up with the name Life Pro, actually.
Yes, yeah. And our theme is Way of Art. Way of Art, as you know, we deal mostly with arts.
Yeah.
And the word art represents appreciating responsible acts.
Yes, appreciating that is according to our own definition.
Yes, it's not somewhere, we've not duplicated it from somewhere.
Yeah.
But that's our own.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, so that's simple Life Pro.
Yes. So since we began Life Pro. Actually, we are going to shout out some of the people who have been actually very active in Life Pro. And also from the comments, some of the questions that you normally see from the comments. And actually, one thing that actually came up was about when Fred shaved his hair. Okay, he used to have a shaggy hair. A very shaggy hair. Yeah, so there is this video. As you can see, like, actually even right now it's almost shaggy.
Just the way I am.
Yeah, so
we make it that way.
Yeah, so we did the video when Fred was getting his shave and everything, and people said that you look very different. Yeah, very different, very good. Very old. Innocent.
Still innocent.
Yeah? Yeah, so here's the video. This is a short video of how Fred was being shaved. It was a short video.
And so that place, the place, the Kinyozi we went, mm-hmm. It's called Waire Kinyozi.
So Waire Kinyozi is a guy, this is a guy who has almost 7 Kinyozis in town.
In Nakuru town.
So I think someone asked about where they can find the Kinyozi. Waire Kinyozi, Highway Towers, Underground, there is a Kinyozi. Many places in town, Sokoni Plaza, there is a Kinyozi. Yes.
So you can go to any of those and maybe ask for the other branches, mm-hmm. They'll direct you. I think we should go maybe on one of the major topics. There's a video you did on quitting your job, to pursue your dream.
Uh-huh.
That is a YouTube thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so people really have questions. People thought you were really quitting, like quitting from work permanently to do YouTube. Yeah, so maybe you can explain to people why and if it is really quitting or just taking some time off.
Yes, so it was not a clickbait, it was a real video. It was quitting, and he said it was quitting because where I used to work, I was supposed to my contract was ending in the next maybe 1 month, and now I left a month earlier because I felt like this ad from YouTube. Mm-hmm. I wanted to do YouTube so much. Mm-hmm. And now being at work, yeah, it was somehow
holding me back.
It was holding me back. Yeah, it was like I was feeling I was actually straining a lot. We could not record some videos because I was supposed to be at work and everything. So I actually left that job because of YouTube. So the people who ask if it's true, I left the job because of YouTube. Yes. And it's true, I love YouTube. I love creating content which is going to change the lives of people.
I don't know what to say after that, but I also love YouTube. Yes. So you guys know we do YouTube to inspire people.
Yeah.
So that you can learn, maybe teach other, maybe change lives of people. And I think that's the main thing about life bro.
Yeah.
The main thing we do that.
Okay.
So we've done a couple of arts. We've done rap. Mm-hmm. There was a dancer. Mm-hmm. Amaima is called Mark McKenzie. Yeah. Hope you guys checked him out. We'll leave his link.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's actually another question I remember. Someone asked about we posted a video whereby I was in the studio doing studio things and everything, Light FM. So people are asking if I work at Light FM. So in my school where I go to school, we have a school studio. So the school studio is the one that's called Light FM. So in the school studio is where I get to do my practice and everything. So it's not like something concrete. I can apply you a job. No, it's just for our school for practice.
Yeah, because you study.
I do mass communication.
Mass communication.
I love media. So yes. That's what I do. So, needed to clarify. To clarify. Yes.